Alright, I honestly can't be bothered to make text for these anymore, so I'm just gonna start explaining. This is the elemental urns demonstration. It's adding in hexing urns, which do dark damage, and witching urns, which do magic damage to go along with the black firebombs and lightning urns in the game. So, starting off, hexing urn, you can hold 20 of them. It's tied to yellow bug pellet, which is 5 max storage, but whenever you activate the script, it updates. Has scaling across the board, but I reduced the base damage to compensate for that, so it's not too broken, I don't think. There's the effect, name, icon, show info. Yeah, there. So that's to do 80 dark damage on base, I believe. There. Yep, that's, here's what it looks like. And witching urns. Same deal as Dark One, essentially, but it just does magic damage this time. Same stats and everything going across the board. There's description, there's icon. This one. By the way, yeah, that overrides some blue bug pellets, I believe. So that's the demonstration of these. I do add the scripts for them, but I'm not going to be openly giving them out, so just message me on Discord. I'll put my profile ID in the description or something. And thanks for watching this, I guess.